SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to duplicate a photo on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The Photos app on your iPhone 15 has a number of different editing tools that you can use to change the way a picture looks. But you'll find that when you use these editing tools, it affects the original picture, which you may want to keep around in addition to the edited version. Fortunately, it's easy to quickly create a copy of a picture, and you can do this by opening the Photos app. You can then navigate to the picture that you want to create a copy of, and then you can tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen. Now you just need to choose the Duplicate option, and then that's going to add that picture to your Recents folder, and it's going to be listed chronologically right after the picture that you just duplicated. Now you can go ahead if you want to edit this first version of the picture by tapping the Edit button, and then you can do any of the changes that you want to make to the picture, and you'll still have the other unedited version of the picture if you need to go back to it, or if you simply didn't want to revert back after you make changes. Since when you edit a picture and you make changes to it, you can tap the Done button, but if you go back into the editing screen, you'll see that there's a revert option that you can use if you don't want to keep the edits that you made to the original picture.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.